George Clooney's portrayal of Batman in Batman and Robin is famously remembered for the quirky bat nipples on his costume, and Clooney himself has humorously disinvited himself from Comic-Con due to the role. He's openly expressed regret and even sent a funny memo to Ben Affleck about playing Batman. The film's bad credit card scene adds to its campy reputation. Now, what are your thoughts? Who's your favorite or least favorite Batman?